Today we're playing us a song called the Subprime Blues. All right. Maybe not. This song is very sad on a serious note. It's about something in the country, America, that I love, that is not right. And I'm very sad about it. So I'm going to sing this song. And even though I can't really sing, I can't play much guitar neither, I'm going to try my very hardest just for you. All right? Well, here we go.
She said, owning a home is American as
apple pie.
This I saw,
too good to be true,
on the west side of town and even
have you.
Someone should have told me
that I was a fool.
I didn't know about the Subprime Blues. Didn't know. The broker said to make an offer
on the spot.
She said, you have money, I said,
I do not.
She said, it don't matter, I know you should call. Countrywide's numbers right here on the wall. I rushed to the office,
right on time.
Mortgage broker told me he was
on my side.
Said, I saw the problem, but don't you wait. I get you alone with an adjustable rate. Just all right, right up.
How can this payment be so low?
The balance rises every month on
what I owe.
Needed some furniture, a new TV,
the
prop bar more with no
equity.
Can't make my payments
anymore.
This whole dang thing is hurting my pride. It really is. I get away from here. I'm going downtown to myself in here.
Now it gets really sad.
I wake up in the morning, all I'm feeling is fear. The foreclosure day is getting near. I borrowed more money than I could pay. The subprime blues have come my way.
The loan I took, it was cursed. The real estate bubble, it has burst. I'm in the school of hard knocks.
Gonna end up in a cardboard box.
Comfy in there. Thank you. See you later.